Hello everyone, and welcome to Star Wars The Old Republic. You know me, and these four gentlemen next to me are my group mates, and we are going to be tackling the very first Imperial side flashpoint, the Black Talon. Let's get started, shall we? We talk to this lieutenant right up here.
We'll tell the captain that I'll be back on the bridge as soon as I've done his errand.
Yes, sir.
Good to have you aboard. I'm Lieutenant Silas, second in command of the Black Talon. We're your ride to Drom and Cass.
Well met and all that.
Indeed. Welcome. It's
better
not
polite,
a comfortable ship, but as transports go, it does its job. On our present course, we should arrive at the capital within a day. Won't be any trouble. Oh. In the meantime, your droid's in the conference room. We picked it up with the upgrades from Geonosis. When we docked here, it mentioned your names.
I don't have a droid.
You got the wrong person.
Oh?
Exactly.
The machine asked for you, so I assumed you were the owner. My mistake. In any case, it seems someone wants to get in touch. The conference room is down the hall. I'll be on the bridge. And you, soldier.
Okay.
When you're done playing honor guard, get back to your post. This isn't a luxury yacht.
Yes, sir.
You know, I just noticed that Imperial Trooper helmets look like overturned trash cans. Actually, I think that's what I'm going to call them from now on. Can heads. Okay, there's the droid we were sent to speak to. You know, I was kind of hoping this would be a nice little pleasure cruise. Go down to the bar, have a stiff drink, maybe catch some sleep. Oh well.
Identity confirmed. Good day. I'm Advanced Protocol Unit NRO2. My functions are diplomacy, translation, manslaughter, and calumniation. I have an urgent message for you from
calumniation, for those wondering, means to give false accusations. I had to look it up, so I figured I might as well share it.
What makes you think I care what your master has to say?
I am certain you will be interested.
Spoken like
anyone
a Sith.
Anyone traveling through Imperial space must listen to my master. This is Unit NRO2 to Grand Moff Kilrin. You are now in contact with the Black Talon.
Well, so I am.
Oh.
And it seems you have brought me just the people I've been looking for.
I remember
for.
Him from the SLS.
My name is Rikus Kilrin. I'm commander of the 5th Fleet, second to the Minister of War, and my personal favorite, the so-called Butcher of Coruscant.
There's a reason an Imperial Big Shot is interrupting my trip?
An excellent question, Bounty Hunter. 6 hours ago, the Republic engaged in an illegal border skirmish on the edges of Imperial territory. One enemy warship escaped. That warship, the Brentel Star, is carrying a passenger of vital strategic importance. Yours is the only vessel placed to intercept.
What do you want me to
what
do?
What does that have to do with
I'll explain in a moment. The warship's passenger is codenamed the General. We don't know his identity, but the Republic believes he possesses military secrets, our military secrets. I trust the reports. The General must be captured or killed. Captain Orzik, the man commanding your transport, doesn't share my enthusiasm. He's disobeyed my orders to attack. Feel free to show him what the Empire does to cowards. Then commandeer his ship, find the Brentel Star, and deal with the General.
And payment? I am a bounty hunter.
Sounds interesting,
so you know it's...
but you realize I don't work for free.
I certainly understand,
of
as
course.
Will the Imperial Treasury. We need individuals like you if we're to survive the next Great War.
I will lead the way to the bridge. Once Captain Orsic is deposed and our hijacking is complete, we may proceed to the Brentel Star.
Alright. Here we go. So, there's me, another bounty hunter, a Sith warrior, and that fellow named Greyhawk is a Sith Inquisitor.
Please move aside immediately.
Oh. K, Can't we just walk up to the bridge?
This is a restricted area. Captain Orzik's command. You'll have to leave immediately.
Please just let him go.
Your life
away,
is about
please.
To end.
Blasters out! Attack! Attack!
Damn Sith.
We must proceed to the bridge immediately.
Not everything can be solved with a blast from the lightsaber to the face. Although that death from above move did come in mighty handy. It cleared out all his little buddies. Oh, that it. Greyhawk is a Sith assassin. Because they're the ones who get to use double-bladed lightsabers, very Darth Maul-ish. Ooh, hello, barrels. I love that. Explosions. It's fun. Aw, there's no barrel with these guys. Oh well. I have other ways to dispense with fiery death. Of course, I've got two Sith with me and
if
another bounty hunter.
You are concerned about the loss of life, I assure you. The deaths of all injured crew members will be strategically insignificant.
Wow. That's damn cold, even for a droid. I am never, ever going to get tired of doing that. Downside is, there is no one in our group who are healers. Both the fellow bounty hunter and I, Orlod, are both power techs, which is the tanking advanced class of the bounty hunter. I'm not sure how to pronounce his name because the double V's, but our Sith warrior is a... I believe his name is Juggernaut, and that's also a tank class. And then Greyhawk, our Sith Assassin, is a DPS class. Almost pure DPS. So, not a healer amongst us. That might prove to be a problem, but we'll have to see. Until now, for now, we'll have a conversation. Yeah, way too easy, says Orlod.
All Marines have been neutralized. Scanning for additional threats.
What's going on?
The captain.
Sir, stay calm, Ensign. Everyone stay calm.
No threats found. The bridge is now secure.
If you want to live, do exactly what I say.
Hands off the consoles. You've got our attention.
I can handle this, Lieutenant. I'm Captain Revenant Orzik. I'm pretty sure I know what this is about. For the record, I take complete responsibility for my actions.
Okay.
I understand, Captain. If nothing else, that should make it easier on the crew.
I'm glad it's worth something. You're here because of the Moff, aren't you? You must want the Bentel Star's passenger pretty badly. Or maybe he just hates me. The Black Talon would be destroyed chasing a battleship.
Probably both.
I fought in the war before and I'll fight again, but I don't do suicide missions.
Let's not kill him. Guys, let's not kill him, please. Too many videos on YouTube are the dark side path of this. I wanted to do the light side.
I'm not looking to make a martyr of anyone.
And that's what
we
I am going
to get. We can complete this mission and
awesome.
Survive.
I expect you believe that. I see it differently. Listen to me. You've managed to hijack one ship, and that's certainly impressive. But taking on the Brentel Star is something else altogether. I might be able to get us close, but then you'd have to board it, fight an army of Republic soldiers, and somehow find a general. It's unacceptable.
Sounds like fun.
I didn't ask for your analysis, Captain. We're going after that ship.
I see. Thank you for making that clear. Seems I have little choice in the matter.
Spoken like a true
Sith.
You
have my crew. I'll cooperate for now.
Let's go.
Let's go to work. We don't have much time.
Downloading new orders to all bridge consoles. Priority one, intercept the Brentol Star.
You heard the droid, everyone. Prepare to jump to light speed.
Emerging from hyperspace now. One Thranta class warship on the scanners. Powering up.
Enemy is firing. Turbo lasers, missiles, and what looks like transport pods. I'm not sure.
Evasive maneuvers. Keep the pods at distance. They look harmless, but they'll latch onto the hull and cut at us with sabotage droids.
Evasive maneuvers.
Yikes.
Aye, sir.
Sir, three shuttles on an intercept course.
Assault party. We don't have sufficient defenses to keep them from landing.
Oh, that's what we're here for.
Let them land. I can handle any borders.
This course of action is deemed advisable.
Security will meet you at the entrance of the shuttle bay. Defend the ship at all costs, or we'll get you to the Brentel Star.
Okay, I actually had to go AFK here. But now we're back. And looks like Orlod has a little mouse droid following him. Which means he probably has the collector's edition. Lucky bastard. I didn't want to pay over $100 for a game. But, oh well, that's just me. Alright, even the digital deluxe edition had some pretty good stuff. Lovely. Looks like me and Greyhawk are trapped up here while Orlod and our party leader, as you can see his name up on the top there, have gotten into a fight. And we can't help, we can't do anything, because they are in combat. I think that needs a fix. Okay, there we go, that's much better. This way. There's a barrel I can pull up right there. Let's do it. Ooh, perfect. Death from above! Oh, that was... Wait! There's still one. And... Let's rocket punch you. And we don't need to get those guys. We can keep going. Well, there was a chest over there I saw, but that's just for bonus stuff. Tearing this place up. I laugh at your pity grenade lobbing. Deep rockets! Oh, knocked him completely off. He's under the ramp. I can see him. Oh. Fine, I know what this calls for. Death from above. Kind of a waste of the same guy, but I don't have a choice. And let's recover some health. I don't
have
either.
Never should have attacked us.
Oh. Is that Steve Bloom's voice? I think it was. Uh-oh. Help. 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 And I am dead. But so was the guy who was attacking me, so I consider that a fair trade. Oh, boy. And this is why you should always bring a healer in a group. Because if you look, Orlon and our group leader are also at very low health.
You never should have attacked us! Imperial arrogance knows no bounds. I've beaten worse than you.
Well, good thing I'm not an Imperial. I'm just a bounty hunter.
This is the captain. If you can hear this, we need you on the bridge.
Alright. Well, that's over with. Now to get me a res. Thank you, Greyhawk. There. That was very polite. And let's recover health. Alright. Let's go. Okay, so now that we have exposed the flaw of having a group made up entirely of tanks and damage dealers, we will endeavor to be much more careful in the future. And in future group scenarios, to always, always, always have a healer. Yes, children. It is that important. If you want to play a game and not die, always have a healer. And back up to the bridge. Surveillance unit. I find that highly suspect.